Hey, what's up guys? How are you all doing today? Hope you all doing good. Okay, so today we are doing a test pop-up effect in Premiere Pro. So let's get into it. So first thing what we want to do is drag our video on our timeline. So this is my video right here. Now we want to add text to our video. We'll go to type tool right here. So let's type hello. Okay, now select the selection tool right here. Now go to effect controls. Do you see this graphics right here? Graphics under there, test hello, click it. Select the font style to ink free. Now I am going to adjust the size a little bit. I'll go to video, under video scale right here. Change the size to 0. Now go to 5 frames. Change the size to 130. Now go to 4 frames. Change the size to 90. Now go to 3 frames. Now change the size to 100. Okay. Now it will look like this. Now go a few frames. What we want to do is click another keyframe right here. Okay. Now go 5 frames. Change to 130. Now go to 4 frames. Change it to 90. Now go to 3 frames, change it to 0. Okay, so now it will look like this. Okay, so now what we want to do, go to the beginning and select these 3 keyframes, click Bezier. Now go here. Now select these 3 keyframes. Bezier. Okay. So now it will look like this. So that's it guys. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And I will see you on my next video.